This is my last day in town for a little while, but the transition to college, it's gonna be fun. Definitely a new experience that I am excited for. Hey, come on, say something to the camera.
Hola.
Tell the people how much you love them. Okay. Remember, in all that you do, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good.
Amen, brother.
Let's have a chat with Jaden, shall we?
Go ahead.
Jaden's actually starting a YouTube channel. I'm going to put it down right here. So y'all go subscribe, please. Jaden's going to come over and visit my family a lot, so.
Heck yeah.
Because
I'm a long lost son.
Jaden's a family man.
Brother from another mother.
A very unique person.
What do you mean by that?
I think some of the guys are coming over later just to hang out for the last night, and then I'll have to get everything packed up so we can leave tomorrow. I'll catch y'all.
On the flip side.
Alright, so I am finishing packing, putting my clothes up and some shoes. Alyssa got me those slippers. She's the best. Little snippet of our senior night video. Alright, you can't see too much. If you haven't watched that video, y'all need to check it out. Senior night, very rememberable night. It'll be even more rememberable if it's got like millions of views in a couple years.
We are packing things up in the car now. We got the futon in, and we'll probably have to move some things around because we got a lot more bags, but it's a start.
So Grant is in there, you know, making business phone calls. So what we're gonna do is just expose Grant. This wasn't Grant, but this was me when I was a kid. Did I look the same?
All right, we're gonna finish packing and I'll just show you all the end result. Got a good bit already packed in. This is the only sneak peek any of you get before we actually start putting stuff in the dorm room. We got Marvel comics on top and DC on the bottom. Gerald in the back holding it up like a stud muffin. We had a fun night. All the guys went out to eat and got some dessert, got some cookies. And then some of them came back to hang out here. Now they're slumped. There's Parker. But Coleman's away. Let's go, Coleman. So it's a little after 10 right now. Got my last couple bags right here. And we'll put those in the car and we'll be ready to go.
Dream it, believe it, achieve it.
No doubt. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Let's go. Oh,
reveal.
My roommate.
Tell us about Powered by Jesus here.
This is a growing Christian brand, Underdog Athletics. Use code DrewBeetle10 for 25% off.
We'll put it down on the screen.
Our hall name is Zuhal.
Zuhal.
Yeah.
Zuhal. Okay, so we all have hall names.
Fourth Easy's over here.
Our hall name is Zuhal.
And then down there's Doghouse.
Doghouse. Do we like them?
We love them.
We love them.
They're our third floor brothers.
They're our third floor brothers. So, yeah. Ethan is our RA. Just met him 20 minutes ago. Great guy.
So, we got a dorm room necessity right here. Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. Harry Potter, sponsor me.
So, we're making a lot of progress, but just wanted to take a quick moment to show how much liquid IV I have.
Welcome to the best Asbury dorm in history. We got my desk starting in the corner. Look at that. Got some Lightning McQueen action right here. Official Mandalorian helmet, just, you know, Small touches. Could bring the whole home. You know, shout out to Asbury. There's gonna be a lot of Asbury stuff here.
A little vintage feel to it. We got TV, probably the biggest ever created or something like that, but it is huge. We're gonna be watching this YouTube account on this bad boy.
So as you'll see here, this is my desk. First and foremost, if you haven't subscribed, not sure what you're doing. We're at 297 subs. When you're watching this video, it'll probably be like 298. We have this lovely picture here of me and my future wife, Alyssa. We have all these incredible books right here. The best book of all, the Bible. Drew got this poster right here. He's very proud of it. This is also another one of Drew's posters. Harry Potter, for all those Harry Potter fans out there. I bet you love this.
So then we got, you know, the basketball goal. The ball never stops bouncing.
Yeah, mess on my face when we run in your place and we need every combination to the safe, and then if you corroborate everyone's...
So we got both our beds right here. You know we bunked them because we're serious about it. So I'm on the bottom and Grant's on the top. Pause. Entering our living room, the greatest part about it. So we got, you know, this prestigious couch and the comic thing. Man, that took forever to do, so please double tap the screen right now. You know we had to light up the room a little bit, so... Boom. Shooters keep shooting. Note to self, you got this. Go Grant.
Handcrafted right there. That's beautiful. Oh, not to mention, we have these lights that go all the way around the room. This is my closet. As you can see, got a lot of the clothes that are on the hangers. We got towels in the top left, all the medicine, all that good stuff. Our backpacks here, and a little backpack for doing laundry and all that, putting the dirty clothes in there. We have my clothes in that this white little bin here, and my shoes.
So this is my closet. Probably a little better. You know that though. So we got a few shoes. I had to leave most of them at home. Parents were pretty upset about it, so we didn't bring really any of them. Hung up the shirts a little bit. Got some hats on the wall here. This little circle light that actually removes. So look. That's the closet.
We got this dartboard here. No way.
Oh my god.
We open this up here. We got all the goods in there. Go ahead, show us.
Oh.
Alright, so we did all the things in the afternoon we were required to. We have RA meetings in like an hour, but we're setting up spike ball. Tyler, you gotta introduce yourself.
What's up? Tyler Hall here, native of Lexington, Kentucky.
That's right. You guys.
I'll leave this up to Drew. We're about to play some spike ball, so if that's the content you guys are interested in, comment down below.
There he is, the man.
My name is Colton Rawson. I'm a freshman.
Yeah.
6'5".
I'm just playing. What are we going to do today, Colton?
We're going to win some spikeball games.
Great. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
They don't know what they're getting into.
What's going on, guys? Grant Stubbs is at 298 subscribers. 300 subscriber giveaway. We're giving away... new PS5, we're giving away
Colton Rawson. That's right. We got spike ball. We're gonna go play. I don't have anybody to film it, and I gotta get a new tripod, so we're just gonna go play, and I'll talk to y'all later. Little update, we just got done. We absolutely destroyed them. What do y'all have to say?
I mean, basically, I'm a winner. That's just what I do. Winning is like, it tastes like greatness.
I already told him that we beat y'all every
That's
game.
So cap. Okay. You're not letting him lie to you.
Hand the camera.
Go ahead, Tyler. Give us your spiel.
My partner's a great player. He's a great player. We just got to get accustomed to each other's playing style, you know?
You know, if I was wearing this hat, we would have won. Four-leaf clover?
Yeah.
And that means good luck, right?
That's true. We needed more than luck, though. What do you call your fans? Stubbers?
The Stubbers.
Sure.
Stubbers, it was a tough day.
Hey, can on I the spike. Out?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm gonna shout out my girlfriend. She gave me this, and it is beautiful, and I hug it every day because I miss you. Even though I've only been here for a few hours.
So sweet.
Yeah.
So, Drew, anything you have to say?
You got to cut that, whatever that was. That needs to go. Personally, I just think these guys are just great dudes. Above all else, that's what matters. Like, spike ball doesn't even matter, dude. Like, yeah, it's not that important.
It does.
If it was important in life, they wouldn't be much, but it's not. So, right. That's all that matters.
We're here with Carson, another guy on the basketball team. He was out there playing spike ball with us. We're going to have a good time this year. Luke,
yeah.
Welcome to the vlog.
Awesome.
Subscribe if you haven't already.
You should totally subscribe, even though I've never heard of this vlog.
Appreciate that.
I am David Dobson.
All right, so we're going to do a new thing that's called Quote of the Day Vid. Is that cool?
Yeah.
All right, so you can look up a quote or just give us a quote, anything you want.
Anything is possible for those who believe.
Love it. Thank you, man.
So Drew went to the bathroom. We have our two closets here. I've already been like scaring him, like hiding in his closet. So I'm playing music off my phone in his closet, and he's gonna check in there or be like, Grant, you're in there. But I'm really gonna be in my closet. I'm gonna set it up.
This is Josh.
This is Jonathan.
And we're D3 basketball players.
What?
Late night talks in the dorm.
This is great stuff right here.
I have no pants on.
Wait.
That wasn't me. That was a ghost. Girl, you know I.